aquí estamos, queridos amigos, adelante de un avión que es totalmente eléctrico, que cuando sube es eVTOL, sube horizontalmente, pero luego cuando toma su altitud de crucero es como un crucero de avión. Okay, so basically the inside you have the pilot seat, but you would not need it because it's absolutely automatic.
Yeah.
And then you have inside.
You got four sides.
Four seats. Oh, yeah. Okay. It's big.
It is?
Yeah. For what it is, it is big.
And you can.
And this is the electronic flight panel, basically. Okay. Super.
On this eVTOL has the world record on the distance, 250 kilometers.
250 kilometers.